country is talking about, Mrs. Miniver. A timely drama, tuned to the terrific tempo of the world of today. Mrs. Miniver, the story of a valiant woman whose love and devotion shield her family from the cruelest onslaught of devastation ever visited upon mankind. It is a story of youth, too, of young people who hold aloft against the shadow of the present everything that is brightness for the future. Mrs. Miniver is as great in its rich moments of quiet tenderness as in its vivid moments of unbridled terror and sweeping action. You'll not soon forget the gallantry of this family of brave and decent people, whose courage is the flaming spirit of a family of brave and decent nations.